Beside my mother's knee, and the pride and joy of being her.